So, if you didn't see the other parts, this is the road trip where you decide where we go. I set up a poll where you can vote south, east, north or west, and every vote counts in that direction. You can see the results in real time as well as my GPS coordinates on my stream. We drove through Italy and they apparently like delicious spaghetti in Italy. Then we headed to Sars in France. There's an evil German guy in the road. They felt a bit frustrating. Thousands of people voted for us to go to the city of Sars, so we did that. We were pretty excited about Sars, France. Sars must be a very popular city since the city of Sars looked amazing. Sars is in the most Sars place in the world. I just checked the poll and the results seemed very clear. We were going to Chernobyl in Ukraine. It really feels strange here in Chernobyl. We are having a lot of fun here because of nuclear fallout with Chernobyl. It was awesome. Winter Chernobyl, the vote had already ended up in North Korea though. This cat and mouse like system is hard to keep up with, but it's fun. We were pretty excited about going to North Korea. There is a cool statue in North Korea. I'd like also to drive to Iceland, but that's all up to you. If you haven't subscribed to the channel already, it'd be cool if you did, but no pressure. My Instagram is SpaghettiRoadOfficial, where I also try to share some updates from the trip.
A little message here and then. Everyone, vote west. Now we actually have a serious chance of getting Spaghetti Road to go to Sars, because the world has been going westwards lately. If we get him to southwestern France, he will go to Sars because of the meme, like he did to Sasnovich in Poland. This video took about 10 hours to make. So Sebastian, I would really appreciate it if you mentioned this video in your Reddit section of your road trip video, maybe even link it in the description. It was actually me that originally came up with the idea that Spaghetti Road should go to Sars in France. Like, subscribe and vote west.